I don't trust the market. Yo, Zillow killed this.